can have it all, what a feel. And I didn't understand a word of what I was singing at that time. And you know, French people, we do have problems with the H's, you know? You too? So my first day of school, the teacher goes like that.
How do you do? How are you?
You know, I'm not kidding you folks, for 2 months, every day, 9 to 5, 5 days a week, she did that to me. Believe me, I had a great time.
Which does he speak at home?
At home, Mr. Duval speaks French.
She's already mastered several key phrases.
Hello, how are you? Nice to meet you. Just a moment. Don't be angry. I'm sorry, sir. My manager is not here now.
Is to be international star.
Off stage, Céline Dion is not unlike most 15-year-old Quebecers. Here, she struggles with her very first English interview.
To sing all my life.
So, and I did my first show when I was 14 years old, and everybody were dancing with me, clapping hands, having a good time, and I was, you know, that song, What a Feeling.
Oh yeah, yeah, sure.
I was singing that song. Everybody were having so much fun, and I didn't understand a word of what I was singing.
Really?
That
song.
So I went to school to learn English, and you know, at school they want to teach you perfectly.
Yeah.
Like, how do you do? And how are you? They want you to speak perfectly. And then after a while, you think you speak English, so you go out of the school, and then you go out of the street, and then you think you will be able to speak with everybody, and then you hear, hey, yo, mother, yo, what's up? I sang in French tonight. No, I'm joking. I'm getting better with my English, actually, with the words and the yo, the slang.
Oh, man,
you're doing great. A little better.
And the yo, well, actually, that's Italian.
That's getting good,
that's
eh?
A good
yo,
Italian.
Mother, yo, what's up? Yeah,
well, it's great.
With
it's great to see you. It's great to see you. And the wedding was good. You know, the wedding was like, it was huge.
Because you loved me.